Good morning, students. Welcome to English grammar class. Today I'm going to explain possessives. So, what do you understand by possessives? Possessive form is used with nouns referring to people, group of people, countries, and animals. It shows a relationship of belonging between one thing and another. To form the possessive, add apostrophe plus s to the noun. If the noun is plural or already ends in s, just add an apostrophe after the s. So let's start. In the possessive forms, here is work in pairs and rewrite these sentences without changing their meanings. One has been done for you. So children, number one is done for us. Latika's new shoes are red. So here, Latika is a noun here, but Latika is singular, that's why there is apostrophe and s also. So if we will rewrite this, the new shoes of Latika are red. In the place of apostrophe, children, we will write of. After that, we are going point number two. These are the students' books. So we will write that here, students is noun here, that's why here is apostrophe with s. Now we will write these are books. These are books of the students. So children, just make sure that wherever there will be apostrophe in any noun or any word, so on the place of apostrophe we will use of, of. Then we will rearrange our sentence. Now after that, we are going on point number three. The girls' frocks are gray. So children, as you know, children, as you tell you that when a noun is singular, so we will add apostrophe and then we will write s after the word. But if there is plural noun, so we will add only apostrophe after the word. Children, clear? Now, so in third, there is girls. Girls is plural here. So we will write like this. The frocks. The frocks are gray of. On the place of apostrophe, we will write of the girls. When we write our answer, we will remove our apostrophe because we are writing already off here on the place of apostrophe. So in this way, children, we will complete this exercise. Now after that, there is fourth one also. The hyena's laugh is scary. So we will write like this. Hyena is a singular here, so we will write the laugh, L-A-U-G-H, the laugh of hyena. We will replace our apostrophe in of hyena is scary, because hyena is singular here, that's why here apostrophe plus s has written there. Now we are going point number five, that is the school's emblem is white, yellow and royal blue. So school is singular here, that's why they use here apostrophe plus s. we will rewrite this. The emblem of school. The emblem of, on the place of apostrophe s, we will write of here. Of the emblem of school is white, yellow, and royal blue. So children, in this way you will complete your exercise. Now after that, here is some points. All of these sentences refer to things that are owned by someone. As you know children, or something, this is known as possession or ownership. So possession is the state of having or owning something. Okay children, now we are moving on the next page. We can express possession by using an apostrophe. For example, Latika's shoes or the Haina's lap. As you know children, if the noun is plural or already ends in s, just add an apostrophe after the s. These rules about the use of apostrophe, words that do not end with an s, then use apostrophe s, and words that end with an s, only we use apostrophe after s. So this is the some example. Awaaz, a story, because Awaaz is singular here. Mani is singular here. That's why here we are using apostrophe and s, both. And Jones is ending with s. That's why we are putting only apostrophe, because Jones is end with s. Horses are plural here. That's why we will mark only apostrophe with the plural form. Again, we are going exercise A. Rewrite the sentences using apostrophes. One has been done for you children. Number one, let us go to the manager's office. So managers, here is talking about one manager. So manager and between s, we will mark apostrophe. That's why they have marked apostrophe here. In the second, I do not think my father's cap will fit me. So we will write like this. I do not think my father's apostrophe s, because father is singular here. So we will put our apostrophe and s also. Father's cap will fit me. So next we are going point number 3. The girls' bathing suits need to be washed. So we will write like this. The girls. Girl is singular here. That's why we will write, put our apostrophe s. Then bathing suits need to be washed. Got it children? Now after that we are going exercise 4. Not exercise 4, this is point 4 that we will complete. I am going to my friend's house to play. So I am going to my friend's house. Friend is singular here and it is ending, this is singular, so that's why we will put here apostrophe s. Got it children? Apostrophe s to, after that we will write to play. So in this way children, you will complete this exercise. Hope children you will understand and like it. Thank you so much.